Early in the morning here. Promotions, self-promotion stuff. If I had to adjust my camera again. Drinks here, my coffee and my soda. Cora, oh, you're Johnny on the spot this time. How you doing? Want to dance? Actually got a nap, so I'm feeling pretty good. I slept for like an hour. But it is chilly here where I'm at, so. How are you doing, Cora? Picking on your kids today? Can you hear me? Does that mean you can't hear me? How's this? Is that better? Oh, thanks. The only dancing I really do is in this chair. Sticking with the Star Wars theme still today for this drawing here. Thank you. I asked if you were picking on your kids today. I don't know if you can hear me yet or not. It was fun. I laughed anyway. Good. Yeah, teenagers need to be picked on. That's probably why then. I'll try to talk a little louder for you. Crazy cries. Thanks for alert. I know you're streaming right now, so. When I get several people talking at once, it's hard to keep up the chat, so kind of get with those bigger streamers or people that have people chatting all the time, man. See what they're going through. bad. I was watching KC, but it's getting tired, so I left him open on my PC. Keep it and watching him. Oh, okay. I appreciate that, Cora. Hope you get some sleep tonight. Actually, I might head to the big city tomorrow if I decide to go with my folks. We'll see. We'll see if I decide to do it or not. It's nice to do stuff on my peak day on my shot, so. Big deal. We get a few hours. Hope we get some sleep. Well, I hope you do. I do pray about that for you, so. Fiber optic cable out here in my area. I finally gotten just down the road there, so I don't know if that internet will be for everybody or just for people who are paying in advance for it or what. You guys should get faster internet out here though. Yeah, it is meant to be faster. I just don't know if we're going to end up getting it or not. I how much it costs and all that. So. Hey Diggles, how's your guys' game going? Well, thanks, Cora. Playing Apex. I watched it for a little bit. Yeah, thank you. Sneeze once when you can sneeze twice. I'm not doing C-3PL this time. I'll try to stretch it out. Maybe I'll do another drawing too. Try to stretch it out a little bit. If I wasn't too obnoxious on Lizzie's stream this earlier, what's kind of going on a bit. Maybe she can handle her own though, that's for sure. You're actually a pretty smart lady there, Cora. Listening to you talk this morning. A lot of intelligent lady. In fact, I see a lot of smarts in a lot of you ladies and a lot of you streamers that I watch. And you're smart in different ways, different types of things, but y'all smart. Thank you. look up at my screen here, make sure I'm like in the screen doing my drawing here. How's that music working for you? I can always change it to something else. Chewbacca might be the easiest for me to draw. The Star Wars guys. I'm only smart when my... You can only when my smarts don't leave me. I tend to rather enjoy playing hide and seek without smarts. I think we all go through that. Have dumb moments and smart moments. There's definitely no slouch in the smart department, though. Definitely tell. Did you get good grades in school? Are you more academic or more artistic? Or both? I barely got through school. I was a C average student. But I got, a few D's too, so. I was more creative, artistic type, not really academic. And I still am. Hello everybody, how you doing? Got some Chewbacca action going here. Welcome one and all. Schooling for you wasn't straightforward. I attended a remedial school. Oh, I see. You're pretty smart, though. I did some special education, too. Never would have guessed you to be in remedial school. Through it, okay? I ended up getting like held back on the fourth grade, and then when we came from Germany, we went over to got up to America. I ended up doing like the fourth grade over again. It's just a little bit of special education. Just basically selling an art. That was my big thing, selling an art. So that was my best skill, I guess, was being artistic. Java. See if I can find a picture of the Millennial Falcon. Kind of add that right here. I will be looking something up here. Hold on a minute. Da, 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 da. I found a picture I like of it. Thank you. Appreciate that. I used to think I did a pretty good Chewy, but I'm not gonna do it now. I don't wanna embarrass myself too much. There's one syllable. Bad for a quickie chewy, huh? Let's see here. Let's do this part here. I said this before, but yeah, one of the great movies to watch as a kid, Star Wars and all that old thing, little Star Wars shows. Remember, I saw a show called Buck Rogers in the 21st and a half, the 21st century as it was. When I was a kid, you know, that show kind of terrified me. Some of the scary aliens in it and stuff, but now they look cheesy, of course, but at the time they were all scary looking. Keep on, don't stop moving, don't stop moving on. dun, 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 dun. So sideways here. I'd like to be able to actually do a comic. Just a little bit of one. Just, my only thing is just trying to draw all those, all the same thing, you know, the same guy over and over again or whatever. That would take some doing. So we'll see. Whenever the mood strikes me, I guess. It'd be funny to get raptured when you're doing a stream. You're doing a stream and all of a sudden, boom, down.